And there's the bell. And what a great opportunity this is for these guys to build momentum.
Watch out here. Why's he got his opponent? What's he going for here?
Man, Barrett, what offense.
And he gets leveled.
And Kane manages to reverse out of that one.
Oh, that's one way to make your lunch come back up.
What's your analysis of Barrett?
Bad news, Barrett is a merciless striker who shatters opponents' bones with clotheslines, boots, punches, knee lifts, and wasteland. It's why he calls it the Barrett Barrage. Bad news, Barrett just runs through opponents.
Well, surviving this fatal four-way match won't be easy. There's a lot of hungry talent in that ring.
Whoa! That was some reversal by Booker T.
Cole, what's he got in mind?
Lunch run out. It's time for Snake Eyes.
Oh, boy. This could be it, Cole.
Booker T shows us some clever offense here. He's in big trouble.
Some very opportunistic offense here. King said it earlier, and it's undeniable. Bad news, Barrett truly has one of the most diverse arsenals in the game. And don't forget about that big boot of his, King.
Yeah, forget it. When that size 14 comes at your face, you know you're in.
Going for the cover.
He's in
full. Oh, he stops the count. What action. Barrett doing a great job of turning that around. We're looking at complete domination here. Quick thinking to avoid that.
So many different ways this one could shake out, as is the case with any fatal four-way match.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now. Great move. I'm not sure I can watch this.
Booker T with a great offensive show.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast. Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
I don't believe the destruction we're seeing.
This guy's just going from one painful move to another.
When his strikes land, you can feel it in the first few rows. He's simply reminding him that he's here. And more brutality here.
Oh, my gosh. I never thought I'd say this, but Bad News Barrett might be out cold.
Barely any damage has been inflicted so far, but this one's not over yet.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight. The shoulders are down.
What do we got here? Here we go.
Wilson scores big.
Oh, man, what an amazing move there by Wilson.
With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Hoping to end it early.
Here's hoping.
The figure of Kane is intimidating beyond words. The 7-foot monster is a combination of your worst nightmares and your harshest realities in one unstoppable force of destruction. The big red monster will stop at nothing to make sure an opponent has lasting damage from a match with him, so you can never forget the name, Kane.
You know, Michael, your description of Kane may have been the most accurate broadcasting you've ever done. And that includes your days covering Operation Desert.
Well, that's it.
Going for the double play with this move.
Oh, man, that could be a knockout. I'm not sure I can watch this.
Kane is so powerful. When he starts building momentum, it can spell the beginning and the end real quick. He's had many looks over the years, but don't be mistaken. This giant will always have the big red mouth.
Oh, man, cutting off circulation to the brain. You could pass out from a hold like that.
Well, we're on the same page with this one. The trail of broken and battered bodies that Kane has left during his time in WWE is just unreal. The damage, the pain, the psychological and physical anguish Kane has inflicted on other human beings is outright sadistic.
There are a few better.
I can't get over what we just saw. That was a great move.
A finishing move, people.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here. Just think about all of the people that Kane has made suffer. I mean, superstars, announcers, executives. The big red monster doesn't care who it is. If he decides it's your time, then you will be greeted by him. Make no mistake about it. When Kane comes after you, you will need all the help you can get, and then some.
Well, that messed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
Bad news, Barrett's flying away here with an awesome assault, and we got a bird's eye view. This is something we all know, but it's worth repeating. Bad news, Barrett wants to punish his opponents and embarrass them.
This has to be it.
What a finishing maneuver.
He's got him down, Cole. Is this it?
It could be. There's your winner, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, boy. That was a spectacular performance. You want to talk about incredible, high-impact sports entertainment? Check out what happened during this match. We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out. Let's take a look at some of the big highlights.
Here's your winner, Booker T.
You heard the ring announcer. This one's over. And here's your winner. I don't think Barrett is used to losing like that. Wow. What a matchup that was.